How to enable dual apps on Xiaomi Mi 10. First, go to settings. And then scroll down, pick apps. Then select dual apps. Let's say you want to dual app Facebook, and then press create. Then enable dual apps by clicking the switch button. And then turn it on. Just wait for the system to prepare your dual app. Then go to your desktop, then there you go. Facebook is already cloned. Now you have two Facebook on a single mobile.